couches, air mattress every day of my life, baby. Out there doing it, man. And we thought, man, we opened for Grand Funk Railroad one time. The bass player asked me for weed. I almost cried. We had nothing. That's right, Mel Shocker found us wanting. We thought we had come to their town to help them party down. Not the case. But alas, we toured all year, man. We thought, man, we're on our way, on our way, on our way. And that record sold nothing. People joke and say, oh man, I think that record went cardboard. I'm telling you, that record went paper plate. Not even the good kind that keeps your green beans and your corn apart. Like that real folding one that you have to buy the wicker thing under it. But you know, that's the game. So you just go out, you keep going to work, and we keep showing up, and you keep playing. And we did that, and we decided to move the whole thing down to Nashville. Well, it turns out when you move to Nashville, there's a Pat Sweany in every single town in America. And they're 10 years younger and thinner. And they all moved there 2 years before you did. Some lonely hours. So we just kept trying, though. We kept trying to put out that next record. And we'd go in the studio and run out of money. And then all of a sudden, little checks started showing up. Just a little bit. So we'd buy one more day of studio time. And we put that and we just try to get a little closer and put that record out. And then next month, another little check showed up. And I don't know where these checks are coming from, mind you. Because I never made a penny from anywhere except standing here. And then all of a sudden, somebody you don't even know mails you $400.
Hello.
So we gave that right away. We went and spent that money to put out that record. And we did it. And we put that record out. And we toured all year. And nothing happened. That son of a bitch went paper plate too. So what do? We just kept doing what we're doing. And then all of a sudden, man, I'm getting Facebook requests. Like before, you just sort of had to know me to know me. But man, we show up in a place like Denver, Colorado, Phoenix, Arizona, Los Angeles, California, people I never met before at the shows. I don't know what I did to be this lucky. I don't think I ever did anything to be this lucky. But I'm gonna keep showing up to pay it back. So thank you, every single one of you that took a chance on us, just a song you heard.
Thank you.
Because there's a Pat Sweeney in every single town in America. Not but they don't get the luck that we got. So man, take a chance. You took a chance tonight and you gave us one of the best parties we've had this whole, you know, 3 weeks. And I mean, we don't show up if it ain't fun. But this is a little number called Them Shoes.
Oh,
could say, ooh, it's long gone too. So you got a little thing in there. Got to wear your suit. noise in the band. Now, gentlemen,